struggle, lost scandal, Santa in trouble. I feel you.
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Deploy the Stinger. Drop it. Okay, now keep driving.
What's going on?
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle!
Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass!
You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no! Get a fucking move on!
Come on, move! Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Hey! Get these ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need. Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering.
Next stop, the Union Depository.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86, in the building. Eggplant 22, in sight. Stand by.
Here.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh.
go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy, escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Then you see me aiming right between those eyes in the back of your head.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your minds, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Boy, oh boy.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, we ever want to keep it in the United States.
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
Hey, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
All
right. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a sec. Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
My back! This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe
come
I
on,
could just,
Casey,
you know...
suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Don't worry, Case. We move this metal at Mission Row, and you're all done. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Meriwether know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
shit. Okay, what can you do?
We got this signal I hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seemed easy enough. Here we go.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes. There it is.
Okay, going across the junction. Right behind him.
Changed.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
We gotta head east at this junction. This one's clear.
Hey, go left right here.
There you go.
Oh, shit. More mercs coming from the northwest.
Another red.
Yeah, make a right right there.
They're waving us through.
Done.
Cool, head over this one.
The light is green.
Hit the indicator, you're going right. Okay, I got more heavies to the west.
She's red for us.
Then, make a right turn. Shit, more incoming from the south.
Green light ahead. Boom.
Hey, the north side, man. Merryweather on top of you. Yeah, you nearly out of this shit. Oh, fuck, on the right. You about to see some angry-ass mercenaries.
We're held up at the junction. Too close, Control.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Ah. Damn, I can't believe we got the metal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't
gonna be wasted. Please don't! No, wait!
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally,
It ain't a chance. No, please, please. He's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I always jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old blasted boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man! Fuck! Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merryweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
I bet the homeless is happy we paid him to get out of here!
Hold him down!
Fucking mercenaries!
Holy shit!
Even fair.
Hey,
known you'd be this annoying!
You suck!
Get back!
Oh. It ain't gonna catch the whip!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on! Deal with the monks, we get out! Deal with the marks, we get out! There'll be more coming!
Fucking mercenaries!
punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Come on, you assholes!
If we pull this off, my crew might not need to go to college at all!
Transitioning! Transitioning! I didn't get the life dropping back!
Merryweather!
I don't feel sorry for you!
On the left! Look out!
I'ma hold the front. You dudes take the side.
Just in time for the action to start. That ain't even fair!
This is someone's home, you animals!
Jesus! What's the matter?
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
Show's over, clown! There'll be more coming!
Die, you pricks!
Close them down! We get clear! Come on!
Come on, you assholes!
That ain't even fair!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Fucking Merryweather!
Mercenaries!
We deal with the mercs, we get out!
This is someone's home, you animals!
Time to bleed!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
I don't feel sorry for you!
There'll be more coming!
And they ain't gonna catch the whips!
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
Snipers up there! The level above us!
Here, you get in the shit. Close them down.
deal with the mercs, we get out.
This is someone's home, you animals!
Visualize dropping back.
Can we get a good gun in the hall, these bricks? Dude's dropping them.
Hey, they got backup.
Just in time for the action to start.
Hold them down.
Die, you pricks.
Who else will be fucking this up?
Watch the metal.
Go away.
Eyes left.
I'ma hold the front. You dudes take the side. Fuck off already.
You are mine.
We punch through. We get clear. Come on.
Just fuck off already.
So I guess we should have stayed out of here.
That ain't even fair.
Get your hands down.
If I'd known you'd be this annoying.
I'll stay here. You get in the shit. Close them down.
Ride it out, assholes.
There'll be more coming.
That guy reloaded.
Mercenaries.
Shoot up there on the overpass, man. It ain't gonna catch the wind.
Fucking Merryweather!
Come on, you assholes!
You only gotta take them out! Who else will be fucking this up?
Get down!
We deal with the mercs, we get out!
This is someone's home, you animals!
So sweet!
You're gonna die!
Just fuck off already!
Shooting our way out of here.
There'll be more coming.
Give it up,
ass. Ride it up, assholes.
What a fancy.
We punch through, we get clear. Come on.
Jump. And they ain't gonna catch the whips.
Fucking mercenaries. They're coming on the flank. Look, loud.
The front's mine. You two take the side.
That ain't even fair. We deal with the mark, we get out!
I don't feel sorry for you!
Just in time for the action to start!
Hold them down!
Hey man, these guys are ever fucking weird!
Fucking Merryweather! I'll stay here. You get in the shit.
How many dudes they got in this private army?
Die, you pricks.
Watch the metal.
Look out, snipers. I'm here on the overpass.
I'm reloading. You're dead, son of a bitch.
This is someone's home, you animals.
Hold them down.
We're on foil sand with those snipers there.
God, no.
More ammo.
Come on.
Fuck.
fucking this up!
Fucking mercenaries!
That ain't even fair!
Reloading!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
Come on, you assholes!
Meriwether gave you up to the police. Half the city will be there in under a minute, so move, now!
Fucking Meriwether!
Hey, they ain't gonna catch the whip!
Time for the action to start!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the bad one!
I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
Man, we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter! Everyone else, in your cars! We leave while we can!
Hey, hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
I lead the way.
On me, people!
Calling all units. Meriwether PMC
report.
Depository suspect
seen leaving. Left turn ahead. Show us how it's done, Slick.
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this,
if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Break and think about buying some stuff for once.
Oh, Weasel News. Go on.
Breaking news.
Supermodel Carrie McIntosh and her dog attacked.
A fitness guru is busted in a massive smuggling operation. Hot Chicks News.
A homeless man attacked supermodel Carrie McIntosh and her pooch while shopping on Portola Drive in Los Santos. He made off with a $3,000 collar after chasing the dog down the street. Officials believe he will probably sell it for drugs.
Fitness guru Derek Milanese pleaded guilty in court today after being busted smuggling rhinoceros horn and other prohibited animal parts. The contraband was mixed with his highly successful fitness powders, promising great abs, fantastic erections, and reduced IQ. This was Weasel News.
Monetize for your choice. So you don't have to.
Self radio.
I run for my feet.
Lester, we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where? Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's going to be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.